If your tub spout is leaking when you put it on the shower position and you can't find the screw to replace it, you have to cut a small section out of it so you can get access to the screw, and then you just pull it off and replace it. It's tight to do when it's on the wall, but it can be done. Or you can just replace the diverter, and I'll show you how to do that in a future video.